if we don't get a public inquiry, I feel democracy is dead. What do you think?
Sites wants to be changed. They should be changed to residential sites, to hotels, and similar kinds of public accommodation, pubs and so forth.
You want to abolish the caravans?
Oh yes, completely.
Ah, but wait a minute now. They do provide one of the cheapest forms of holiday, you know.
Oh yes, I agree. But then chalet camps could provide holiday accommodation almost as cheaply.
Thank you.
1906, this land was blessed with a covenant that nobody should build on it. 1920, it was conveyed to T.G. Jones for safekeeping. In 1924, acquired a controlling lease from London. In 1929, building attempted but failed. 1935, Newton Estates was established. 1948, Sandy Bay area bought from Newton Estates. 1950, campsite created with covenant. 2000, campsite was dismantled for housing, but it failed. 2005, there was first registration at Land Registry. And there are a lot more secrets to come. You will be surprised. Watch my next video.
And my legal team have been very helpful. Thank you, gang.